Good morning friends, today we are going to discuss about software testing. The topic we discuss is software testing. We all know what is software, right? So we will discuss what is testing now. What is testing? Leave out this term software. We will discuss about this term first. What is testing? Apart from software, where and all we hear this term? If you see any bike advertisements, you might have observed that in the day first itself, they will say our bike will give 80 kilometers per liter. The bike is introduced on the same day, but even before introducing the bike, even before the bike is available to the market, they are going to say, they are saying that the bike is giving 80 kilometers per liter. How do they say that their bike is giving 80 kilometers per liter? Yes, you are right, because they have one internal testing team, and the testing team will test how much mileage the bike is giving. Based on that, based on the results from the testing lab, they are saying that our bike is giving 80 kilometers per liter. Similarly, in software companies also, we are going to have a separate team called software testing team. They are going to test this particular software. Yes. What do you mean by testing? What is testing? This is the first question coming to our mind. So let us discuss about this one. What is testing? Testing is nothing but verifying whether the particular software is working as expected or not. We are going to verify how the software is working. So testing is nothing but whether our software complies with all the requirements given by the customer. In testing, we are going to verify whether all the requirements of the customer, requirements of customers are satisfied or not. If all the requirements are satisfied, we are going to say the software is of good quality. If some of the requirements are missing, we are going to say it is not up to the mark. If none of the requirements are done, we are going to say the software is full of bugs or full of failures. So we should verify whether all the requirements of the customers are completed before giving the software in the hands of the customer. That is known as testing. So based on this testing result, we are going to define quality. Testing defines quality, and quality is nothing but meeting all the requirements of customers. So if our testing is successful, it means the software is giving good quality. The software is of good quality. Now we will discuss about what are the various ways for testing this one. This will be usually known as black box testing and white box testing and other testing techniques. We will discuss about these technical terms later. We will focus on this term in particular. Now we will discuss about what is software. What are the software we know? We know many software, right? Along with our along with the technical software like the programming languages C, C++, Java and all, we may have used number of softwares. Example, VLC, Media Player. This is one of the very famous software we are using for playing any video or audio. And other software we have is Facebook. Shall we consider Facebook as a software? Yes, this is a software. This software can run only with the help of internet connection. This is a social networking software. Similarly, we can say your Gmail is also a software, which is a mail providing software. VLC Media Player is a software. Facebook is a software. Gmail is a software. But there is a difference between this Facebook, Gmail and VLC Media Player. VLC Media Player is installed software, whereas this Facebook and Gmail are not installed software. So these software are referred as web software. Instead of calling them as web software, we are going to say this as web applications and these as installed applications. And if we know how to test installed application, and web applications, we can firmly say that I know software testing. Thank you. We will see the later course in our next video.